was always like to have the better car than me. It's almost like a competition. So I'm really hoping today that I drive out of here with the better car than her.
Well, let's hope we help you score some points in that department then. So you've mentioned the folding mirrors. Why is parking important to you?
Car parking spaces at work are quite tight and very tight.
Blimey, someone can mistake her for Rebecca's mum. Or twin sister.
I'm a special needs school nurse. Over the last 10 years or so, in a lot of hard times within my family, myself having breast cancer, other members having cancer, bereavement. So now we're on the other side of it. I just think it's time to carpe diem, find a car and treat myself.
I love it. Seize the day. Put the bad times behind you and embrace them now in good times.
Hopefully so, yeah.
GTRs are still going now, 40 years later. God. From an old to a new, well, to a modern. Minis have upgraded in scale over the last 50 years. Gone a bit bigger since the original.
Climate control, so you can have one temperature on one side of the cabin.
always go bigger. There's always three lifts and I'm always top.
They also do.
There's been huge developments in vehicle technology. You've got ABS, traction control, and rear parking sensors, which are like ideal for those small parking spaces. So, to be fair, when you've got no sensors, you have to do it yourself.
You do.
But because of the cancer and the surgeries that I've had, sometimes I can struggle to look one way over my shoulder. So, parking sensors are beneficial, they're not essential, but they are a little added.
You did mention that the parking spaces are particularly small at work, and it would be good if
they do estate versions of that as well. It's like a maroon colour, isn't it? Well,
now you wanted wing mirrors that fold in.
I did, yeah.
So if you just,
the window is so clear.
It's like it's open, doesn't it?
Just fold it in.
Excellent. Look at that.
Easy.
I can even open the doors.
Brilliant.
I would have thought either that or the Renault, probably.
At 6950, slightly over Dean's budget, this leafy green vehicle is well worth investing in as the car of the future. What do you think? Is it Stanley?
I've got to be honest, I don't think much from the outside yet, but as it's one of the first electric cars, they must know what they're doing, so I'm intrigued to give it a try.
Which one would you like to test drive first?
First, we'll go with the Mini.
Well, I'm so glad because this is not only a new car, it's a piece of British automotive history.
You're going off to do the Italian job?
Yep. We'll bring you back.
Italian job. Yeah, because all in the original, it was a red, white, and blue Mini Coopers were like that, weren't they?
Yeah.
With Michael Caine in it.
Yeah.
Yeah, the original one. Italian job. And yeah, three of those. Red, white, and blue. Nice colour. It is one of those British icon vehicles.
It's This is classic technology, proven, stamped, still in existence.
I really like it. I think it's a really, really nice, solid camera. Hands like a peach. Good choice.
Come on, put your foot down and enjoy its amazing 1275cc. Welcome to a Mini Cooper.